First Coast is mourning the loss of a champion for the black community. Clara McLaughlin died in hospice care over the weekend. This according to our reporting partners at the Florida Times Union. She was 81 years old. She was the owner and publisher of the Florida Star newspaper, a publication with mostly readers in Jacksonville's black community. She also published the Georgia Star.